a nationwide movement to elect Donald J. Trump as our next president of the United States. Now, somebody told me the other day, they said, it can't get much worse up in Washington. Yes, it can. Yes, it can. There's no doubt about it. In fact, it could get a lot worse, folks. And that's why it's important that we put Donald Trump in the White House so that he can protect us. The next president of the United States, the next president of the White House has to understand that government's one and only responsibility is to protect its citizens. That's why myself and thousands of other law enforcement officers across this great nation have stepped out on the land and proudly support Donald Trump to be our next president. I've been proud for 37 years. So paramedics are needed in that area right there. I think we have them. I think they're there. I've been a law enforcement officer for 37 years, and I've never seen a time like we face in our country today. A time where a small group think it's okay to verbally and physically target law enforcement officers.